Hi.
Here's the thing. I think that I am the prime candidate. I think I've applied to like over 100 Barstool jobs. I've had a couple Barstool interviews. Nothing really came that far. And I am so unhinged. Like, I'm so impulsive. I have a crazy amount of upper perception so that I could like have some kind of control. Pretty funny, I think. Okay, hear me out. My boss is a boatwright, and he will take people out on it, but I've never seen it for myself. So he always makes like whatever, like he'll be like, "Oh, I got towed last night," like, "Oh, it broke down," like, "Oh, it doesn't work," and I'm just always like, "You don't have a boat, like stop lying." So he finally sent us a picture of himself driving the boat. I'll put it right here. And I edited it and I said, like I edited in a towboat and someone parasailing behind his boat and was like, "You're being towed." I have a cat named Maui. He's busy working right now, so I can't really talk for him. I can't talk to him for long, but he is busy and he's well. But yeah, if there's a hole you need to fill where you want a lot of dad jokes, a lot of positivity, a loyal ass bitch, I am the one for you. Legit. To kind of convince you a little bit more, I'm putting together a compilation at the end of this of videos that my friends like just sent me. Because I asked them, it's like, everyone send me a video that you have of me doing some crazy book wild shit. Let me get another tequila shot.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats, they some cannibals. Eaters. They like to geek geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she say she said 3D. Wow. I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a meme. I bet I do this for the fam, cause it's bigger than me.